With the Ariana Grande concert in Fortnite recently, people have been comparing the event to the Travis Scott one last year. I thought they were both special in their own way, although it seems like the general consensus is that Travis's was better. Well, did you know that there's actually a way to go back and play it along with any other event using a program called Rift? Be warned, it does take up a lot of space depending on the season. If you want to try out Rift for yourself, the link is in my comments.